ice cream?
Yeah?
Yeah.
Ice cream.
Was to marry a successful man, have children, live comfortably, and have lots of friends. 33-year-old Jennifer Corbin got all that and more when she married Dr. Bart Corbin.
We had a houseboat, we had nice cars, and a coveted type career. We had dentists. You know, a lot of folks want to be a doctor or a lawyer. And he had all that.
But after 7 years of marriage and two children, the couple also had serious problems in their relationship.
I had no idea that it had gotten, that it was going to be that bad.
Same spelling.
It had gotten pretty bad. The last thing.
Ice cream. You like ice cream?
That's when Bart discovered something while he was sitting in Jennifer's car at a gas station. In her purse was an email from a